Shanti Das, music industry executive and author of The Hip Hop Professional, A Woman's Guide to Climbing the Ladder of Success in the Entertainment Business, took some time to chat with Friday Girl TV about the importance of mentorship. In fact, her decision to write the book was largely due to the advice of someone she considers one of her mentors and best friends, as well as Dr. Cornel West.
Well, I spoke on a panel at Princeton University back in March, and one of my best friends, Dr. Cherry Collier, suggested that I write a book. And she was like, you're doing all these panels, why don't you just write a book? Because then you can get some more speaking engagements and so forth. And I really didn't think I could write a book. But she inspired me so much that I started writing that night. It took me 3 months to actually pull the whole thing together, but the bulk of it was done in about 2 or 3 days.
She was able to benefit from the wisdom of mentors who supported her in different ways throughout her career.
Well, I had a lot of mentors, both on the male and female side. Everyone from L.A. Reid to Dorsey James, who worked with me back at LaFace Records. Different DJs like Greg Street, who supported me back in the day and really encouraged me. Sylvia Rome was a mentor when I was at Motown. So I definitely had people along the way to help me, which is why I think it's so important for us to give back. Because nobody does it on their own. You know, obviously we can do the legwork, we can work very hard, but we need some folks to help us open those doors, and that's what I like to try to help do for others.
Among other things, her book discusses the need for women to demand respect, especially when shooting for success in a male-dominated field.
First and foremost, women who want to work in the music industry, because like you said, it is very male-dominated, is to demand that respect early on. It's important to dress for the occasion. You know, when you're in the office, I talk about it in my book, you know, don't dress like you're going into the club because you want people to take you seriously, and that will divert the attention from guys trying to talk to you in a social manner. So always go in, you know, with your A game, you know, be prepared, because also men think women make decisions based on their emotions. They already think just women in general are emotional beings, which we are a little bit more emotional than most guys, but in a business setting, whether it's in the music industry or not, you need to make sure that you make decisions based on the facts and not based on how you feel that day or if somebody made you mad in a meeting. Go in, know your facts, you know, be prepared for all of your meetings, and I think that'll help you get a long way in the industry.
Not only is Shanti willing to share what she did to become successful, she is open to sharing the mistakes she learned from along the way.
Early on, I didn't return phone calls in a timely manner. Like, I would come back from conventions and reach out to some and not others, and you know, time would pass, and so people kind of forget about you. And so I learned that early on, that follow through and correspondence is key.
Pick up a copy of Shanti's book at this website. Although it is written for the entertainment business, there's a great deal of information for women who work in any industry.